Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and welcome back to your last day of your 30 days challenge inside App Store domination. And today you are going to learn how you can launch every single day a new game on the App Store. So without further ado, let's get to work. Okay, you might be wondering, why do I need to launch a new game and every single day on the App Store? Well, it is quite simple. Because math. Because you want to launch every single day a new app, a new game on the App Store to gain more users, to gain more ad clicks or maybe in-app purchases in those games and to gain more revenue. So today we are going to talk about how you can achieve to launch one day, one game a day. And the answer is to get inside the tribe. Now, what I mean by that is go to our special discount and you will see the link down below. And that is rebeloper.com, the tribe black special offer. And that is just $99 per month, or if you want a one-time payment, it is just $3.99. Now, let me just show you what you need to pay attention to, and that is these resources and source codes. Now, here you can see I already have 19 source codes, and they are worth more than $3,000, and that is not the issue, well, not the case what I'm trying to tell you here. What I want to tell you is that you could launch each and every one of these source codes daily. They are so simple to, well, refurbish and, well, it's called reskin, but you just need to add in your images and off you go. You just publish to the App Store. Well, it's not that simple, but you need to add your IDs in too, but it is fairly simple. And I do have videos how you can do that, and if you just scroll down, they are all about these videos, how you can manage to grab one of these source codes and put it as your own on the App Store with ads in it, them, and of course some of them have in-app purchases in them. Now, moving on with the tribe, you will learn a lot of other things like marketing, how you can create your social network. Is it good to have ads or in-app purchases in them? Go ahead and take a look at these execution plans. Well, some of them have a look inside button. Go ahead and take a look inside of them. Others have only the titles, but you will get to them once you enter the tribe. Now, if you go for the monthly subscription, you will get this execution plan on a 3 days basis. But remember, these are huge execution plans. You will actually not have enough time to finish them on a 3 day basis. But if you do want to have everything at once, go ahead and select the one-time payment. Again, you get the source codes. Let me just scroll that back up here. And all of the source codes that we will be publishing. And I believe we only have already have two more apps here, and I didn't update this table of contents that are already inside the tribe. And we will add all future source codes available to you as a subscriber for free. So go ahead, click the button below, join the tribe today, and create one new game on the App Store each and every day and boost your app business. Okay, that's it for me today. Hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, go ahead and join the tribe. And as usual, I will see you in the next one. Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.